I think that the number one thing is you have to have a very clear vision, a very clear goal of where you want to go, because only then you will get there. You can have the best airplane or the best ship in the world, but if the captain doesn't know where to go, he will just drift around. If the pilot does not know where to go, he will just drift around with his plane.
To thrive in whatever you do, please understand your terrain. Know what your target is. Don't guess it. Be as clued up as the next man, because that's your petrol, that's your fuel to get you moving.
The other thing that's important is that you got to shoot for the top. You got to go and really have big goals and think big, because then you're going to get big. Then you're going to go and achieve big things. That is the most important thing.